A drive through Benin Auchi Road by Aduwawa and Eyaen showed that from Ramat Park end of the road to the popular Akara Junction at Aduwawa, the openings in the road median that allow motorists turn from one side of the road to the other are enough. But from Aduwawa Market by Upper Mission Junction, the next turning point available is by Pipeline Junction in Eyaen Axis, and the next is by the Benin Auchi Bypass. This situation has compelled a lot of motorists to resort to driving one way owing to the long distance they are faced with in attempts to reach their destinations.
The distance from Upper Mission to this place is too far. If they will cut it from Urura Junction, or after Urura Junction, so that it will ease the one way.
They're supposed to cut them, at least after Aduwawa, they cut them from 2+2 or maybe for Urura Junction for turning. That's why all this one way of a team. At times you see accidents.
They can actually make a way for the pedestrian and they make the turning reasonable. You can't go about 6 to 8 to 10 kilometers to turn. It's ready close.
We from Madura to here, they're going to cut her into 2 or 3. And now we miss this pipeline here. We go back to Vipass.
Meanwhile, some Benin City residents have harped on the need for the erection of pedestrian overhead bridges in areas with a lot of vehicular and pedestrian movements, like markets and schools, amongst others, in order to reduce the risk of accidents.
The secondary school here, apart from this institution, let's assume that all of us are adults and you can know how to cross the road. What about the secondary school over there? I think they should put a security man, or at least like a crossover that enable people to cross easily.
Compared to other highways in Benin, this one is kind of good because of the streamlining they did here with all the streamlines they put. So it's like it slows down vehicles, and vehicles, they tend to respect themselves here. They allow students to cross.
Edo State Commissioner for Infrastructure, Engineer Abraham Amuleme, in a telephone interview, said plans are already in motion to construct and erect overhead bridges in major areas in Benin.
The pedestrian bridge, it was an electoral promise by Governor Bakoki. The site has been given to him. The materials have landed at the port and they will soon bring it to Benin City so that they will fabricate it and just install it. So work will commence very soon on that very job.
All efforts to get comments from the Comptroller, Federal Ministry of Works, Engineer Oke Owe, as regards the problems faced by motorists on Aduwawa and Eyaen Road were unsuccessful. Amenze Obarisiagbon, reporting.